What's going on, guys? It's Raven here with some more Arma 3. This is the video from yesterday's main op, yesterday being Saturday, May 25th. So backstory on this campaign, if you haven't seen the other video or like the first part, we're doing a fictional what if the U.S. got involved in the Ukrainian/Russian conflict. It's going pretty... Ooh, my voice like cracked right there for a second. It's going pretty swimmingly. The reason I didn't upload last Saturday's main op was there were some spawning issues and a lot of like frame drops for everybody across the board. But obviously this one's running a lot smoother. So yeah, that's that. Side note, Alive updated throughout the week. I think there was like two or three updates. They added a bunch of cool stuff, so I'll be adding a video to the Alive tutorial that I have. But as always, if you guys are looking for a cool group to join, we're trying to fill out a second squad of infantry. So if you and your buddies want to come check out our group and play with us, you know, we're trying to fill out that second squad. We're also trying to fill out a platoon's worth of, armor guys. So we have typically four, every week. So, you know, that means we need like 12 more or 12 more. 4, 8, 12, 16, yeah, we need 12 more, and then also, you know, aviation guys, we're always looking for more pilots, we do like to multi-crew helos, so if any of that interests you, there will be links below, and then, as always, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you leave a like, a comment, subscribe. If you do subscribe, hit that little bell icon, but let's jump right into it. Hope you guys enjoy. See you guys in the next one. Cheers.
Oh, we're here, aren't we?
Yeah.
Forgot to turn my GPS on.
I'm scary. Glenn.
It has a bit of slope, so it's lowering. Go whenever you want.
Let me know when everybody's out. Alright, get with the teams, boys.
Okay. Here we are.
Where's the one? There's Murphy. Murphy, over here, Murphy.
We're gonna head basically south.
Alright, we're ready to move.
Alright then.
Alright, hey Alpha, head southeast, bearing like 130. I drew a line on the map.
149, 15.
I can't see my GPS, so I'll just go 130. We're moving. Odd wedge.
I see what you mean, picking up the dot line that way.
Roger, acknowledge all.
Hey, Rob, are you guys about ready?
Yep.
You ready, Raven?
Hey, who's on the pick again? Is it
Jordan.
Nope.
Jordan and Kraken. I'm back jogging it.
Yeah, until we get in the trees and then we'll break it down. Oh shit, I forgot to put my earplugs in. He said I can't see shit.
You can hear a lot more without them, that's for sure.
Alright, hey crew, start heading due south.
Right, explosion. Even those earplugs don't help too much. You're a little ways away from a controlled jet. And I don't know, it came in like four waves. It was horrifying. We all had our earplugs in, but just a little too close.
I didn't catch that.
I didn't hear it.
No good.
Hey crew, let's take it down to a walk, cause we got like a kilometer to go.
Walking.
I'm trying to get a stamina moving.
Yeah, I know, but we're also waiting for armor, so.
Spare a thought for me. I'm carrying a fucking chaplain on my back.
I mean, you're technically your medic could be carrying a chaplain. I'm not
sure. Well, I don't see anybody else carrying it.
Well, I could have grabbed it instead.
You're welcome to it.
Yeah, I don't want this fucking thing. I mean,
oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
If we get a chance, I'll switch it.
Come on, yelling, everyone.
You have like an extra rocket, or you're just the one in it?
It's my benefit. I'm a multitasking medic.
Make sure everyone's on yelling.
Have an extra missile, or no?
I don't know if AI can hear us or
no,
not.
No, this one's loaded, but you have to take the whole tube.
No.
So it's just the one missile. Yeah.
Only our guns.
We need a mod for that.
Hey crew, we'll stay in this tree line, so if you start getting close to the edge, just yaw to the left a little bit.
I usually stick to normal, just till fucking shit pops off.
I seen a bad guy, but it was a tree.
This make a lot of sense.
That's a tree. Turn my nods off for a second, walk straight into a tree.
I can see better without night vision.
Sun's coming up now.
Those fuckers in my backpack. I'm nice and safe for the next time.
Apache Cyborg, radio check.
Lima Charlie.
Good to hear you.
I'm back.
What was the effectiveness of that artillery strike?
Two times armored vehicles have been destroyed. Most of the infantry has been taken down, but reinforcements have arrived.
Roger, acknowledge all. There's, or pig, you guys cross phase line red.
We're north of town, we're about to pass in front of you.
Roger. Alright, we're gonna start moving. Alright, crew, you guys are gonna start assaulting the buildings on the right. There should be a total of two buildings in front of you. Gruber is gonna take the two on the left. Direct south of us. Alright, Gruber.
Move up to these guys.
Yeah, we'll start moving.
Alright.
Crew, we're moving.
Keep moving.
Alright, you guys. We're gonna take the buildings to the left. Alright. Ready? Head on in.
Alright, friendly armor's crossing in front of us.
Keep your space in clear.
Got contact front. Stay together, go to the west house.
Apache, did you get eyes on those guys?
Negative, we're assaulting two buildings right now. We're trying to get into the town.
Okay, group. Group's down.
Hey, Gruber's team, you guys get up to those buildings.
Groover's down.
Pulling off.
Keep in, clear the building. Murphy, go with cracking.
Boy, you got shot
Murphy,
in the face.
Murphy, go with cracking. Murphy, go with cracking.
RPG. Hey, Warpig, don't push up too far. You guys don't have infantry support to cover your flanks from RPGs.
Deep in where yet?
Taking RPG fire. Y'all might want to
come back.
Come back.
Don't run around by yourself.
Warpix Cyber.
contact south and destroy buildings.
You have about 15 people coming in from your southwest.
Last eyes on T-Pen.
Come up from the left compound.
I'm with Dragon. T-Pen, yeah. Okay, then you stay with him then. Murphy, come back to me.
Who's that? Hey, Frosty, help me clear this two-story real quick.
Behind you, Frosty. I'm thinking a bit.
Yeah, I'm getting some fucking FPS spikes.
Armored friendly coming out.
Alright.
Are we holding at these objectives, or are we gonna start clearing town?
We'll start moving, we just need to clear what's behind us first. Moving.
My directional hearing sucked up, so I can't tell where the chopper's coming from.
Alright, let's first always clear.
Alright, come on.
Door's open. Got open door here.
Hey, somebody clear this fucking corner around us once we get enter.
To the right of you?
Yeah, to the right of me.
Okay.
Alright.
I'm good.
I'm moving. Alright, moving. Another open door. Make an entry.
Jordan, we're to the building, directly to your left.
Alright, building clear.
Bro, I'm getting some mad FPS drops.
Grouper's gonna need a
shot. Are you running a CHV distance?
I'm not. Oh, shit.
Apache Cyborg.
Send it.
Requesting permission to cover Warpig.
Okay. Hey Kraken, how's Gerber doing?
There's one times armored vehicle. I'm not sure, but I might be able to take him out.
Just needs a defib.
Alright.
What's your location, crew? We've got dudes behind that building.
Hey Apocalypse, Apache.
Hey,
this Apocalypse, Sandy.
We're gonna have times one medevac request. Alpha team or Bravo team leader is now.
You mean at base?
No, he's down in the field. We're gonna need to transport him back to base.
Just needs a decent.
Copy that.
Where is
Kruger
right now?
He's on
the
right side of
the
left
somewhere.
He's in
there.
You can put him down.
Enemy.
Gruber is currently in, hold up.
Over by the church, I believe.
277-167.
Be advised, we're staged in the vicinity of HCP-2, so we're close by. Let us know when you have an ALC ready,
most,
over.
Northeast cleared sector.
Enemy Vic! Enemy Vic! Enemy Vic! Yeah, that's enemy. That's an
BMP
enemy.
On the road, BMP on the road.
I'm about to quit. I'm about to shoot an RPG at it.
Apache, is that a friendly vehicle?
Negative.
Can I take it out?
Yeah, we're gonna need to clear the area.
All right, get back.
All right. Hey, let's move the casualties.
Kraken, you wanna shoot that, please?
Hey, Knight, we're not gonna want to be here.
Where's Jordan going?
Jordan, pick him, get him on your back. We're gonna move to this house next to the church.
Alright. Hey, we got an AT up 4 up here that we can use.
Gotcha. I hit it with one. It didn't seem to be shut.
Break. We're stuck in this building. Contact cell.
Alright, let's move.
Are you clear?
Negative. One mic. Yeah, get up here.
Raven, we're moving back to you.
Gotcha. I'm in the one story next to the church.
Roger.
Let me know when you guys are all clear. Get in here.
Contact at the church.
We're clear.
Hey, firm fire.
It looks like they're trying to push on us.
Hey, danger close, bomb strike. Frosty, get inside. If it's not dead, hit that shit again.
Firing.
I don't know if you're hitting the house or you're hitting the fucking vehicle.
I'm hitting the vehicle. Third one.
Saw that one. Saw that one.
Maybe it's ineffective.
Damn it, I wish I could still use defense. Alright, cross.
Keep doing CPR on him. Sometimes it revives.
Hey, Bravo, give me a sit rep.
There's an ad.
The LZ is going to be hot.
Copy that. Give me a marker, please.
I'm with the wounded.
The vehicle down.
Cryo, you good?
Mark's down.
I think Cryo's down somewhere.
Yep.
Infantry just went out of the vehicle and moving towards you.
Roger. Roger. Oh, shit! Two less. Crew, how you guys doing? Oh shit. Hey, Cyborg Apache.
Go for Cyborg.
To our direct west, there's a enemy BTR driving around in the field.
Don't look at anybody. Just
getting eyes. I have a visual.
Kill that, please.
Working on it.
Alright. Try to stabilize the casualties. I got a medevac inbound.
I need a stitch from someone.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Apocalypse Apache. I got a smoke popped.
Fire gonna be zero.
Pop smoke.
Alright.
Keep their heads down.
Warpick, we're gonna need you guys to pull back to us. Fuck me. Hey, let's get these casualties ready to be transported. Hey, APOC, Apache, loaded the area for a hot minute. I'm trying to move casualties down there. Yo, pick him up. We need to move him. Oh shit, group is
I'm
up.
Awake.
Hey.
I'm awake. Holy
crap. Get Cryo up. Pick him. Somebody pick him up. We need to get him to the helicopter.
Joe, yeah, I got him.
Apache, this is Guardian. How many casualties do you guys have?
Damn, sweet.
Just one at the moment.
Well, right, I think so. I'm the only surviving member of Alpha.
You are. That was fucking hairy.
Hey Jordan, hold down this street right here. We're gonna move him to.
Did we get
thank you. I think so.
This apocalypse, we're wheels down. Where is our casualty? Over.
We're moving time now.
Copy that.
Okay, y'all all didn't have to follow. Just pull security. We're gonna have some dead guys at base, by the way.
We'll take care of them, over.
Casualty is loaded, APOC. Alright, I'm moving. Alright. Hey, Gruber.
User joined your channel.
Alright, Jordan is still in that other house.
Jordan's where?
Over there.
I think that BMP has a spare rocket in it.
I don't know. We have Warpig next to us right now, though, so.
We got enemies. Right. Enemies from the southwest, too.
Alright, yeah, we're just gonna try to get into the town where there's hard cover.
Shit. Sounds good.
Alright. Yeah, I've got eyes on crew. Does anybody want to pick up trouble?
I mean, there's a building right to your right.
Come on out, we're gonna push in.
Alright, move up to that next house.
Oh, there's a door that comes out right where you guys are.
Hey Jordan, you're at that two story, yeah.
Contact 223 behind the trees, fucking 100 meters.
Alright, I'm gonna push behind you right for the next house.
Go for it. I'm gonna get across the street and I'm gonna hold, I'll lock this down. Alright. Hey, you guys are good to cross.
User in your channel timed out.
It's down here.
Right. If Frosty, once you're up, you can cross, man.
Yeah, does somebody want to take the javelin?
I'm in on.
Say what?
Above you.
The javelin right here. Let's look at the rocket in.
I'm just getting massive lens flare.
I need you, buddy. But you fucked
User
up
joined
too.
Your chat.
There's a fucking hopper right
oh,
there.
Oh shit. Hey Frosty. Oh, shit, you good to cross?
I see what you're saying.
Alright.
Alright. Who's on this side? I'm gonna push into that church.
Moving.
Yeah, this is really fucked up.
Alright, I'm gonna cross the road over that wall.
Alright, is anybody grabbing that javelin? If not, I'll grab it.
Grab it.
I got it.
Has the church been cleared or not?
Negative, oh, Ghost Rider.
Over here.
Oh shit!
Woo.
I just watched that fly across the street.
Yeah.
This is Cyberg 1 spot rip update. East of the town is most clear. The west of the town still has a lot of infantry.
Roger. You copy that, Warpig?
Negative. I was reading the numbers on a RPG.
Crossing.
the west side of town is heavily occupied.
I think.
Copy that.
Oh shit. Y'all might want to watch your 3 o'clock, yeah, where your barrel's just went. Alright.
Yeah, let's get in this church right now. Let's go.
Invisibility.
I don't have that door open.
Yeah, it's fucked.
User in your channel, okay, yeah. Time
check
down.
The front.
Alright, I'm gonna keep moving towards that stockpile.
User joined your channel.
Hey Kraken, I'm gonna need you or Jordan here in a second.
Yeah, where are you?
Back at the wall.
Gosh.
Alright, I'll show you. Okay.
Yeah, I've had a tourniquet on my arm for a hot second, but.
Where the fuck is that coming from?
The west.
Yeah, I know it's coming from the west, but I don't fucking
care. Alright, I don't move too much.
Yeah, well.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I think that's
yeah,
Warpig.
Yeah, it's something to the north.
Warpig vehicle to the north.
Does sound that way.
Sounds mechanized.
Yeah.
Alright, you're good.
Yeah, I'm gonna throw up a... I'm gonna throw up a trench over here.
I think it's the one you hit with the jab,
all right.
Or with the AT.
I'll get
Raven.
Your six.
Oh, it's up and moving again?
I don't know.
I can hear it. I can hear an engine to the northeast.
Here it comes.
That's our armor.
Oh, is it?
It's ours.
Yeah.
They're not moving, they're idling.
Warpig, it's to our north, around the far bend, not this close one.
I'm gonna put a trench right here if I can.
Yeah.
Roger that, we're hunting.
Well, at least we got this. We've got nobody
well,
here coming out.
They know we're here, so I'm gonna put my fucking radio on speaker.
Me.
I'll cover you, Knight.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm with Raven at the church. Ooh. Come on, Trent.
Big, big, big fuck off gun. Alright. Once we get
User
more.
Left your channel.
Once we get the reinserts, we'll.
I'm in severe pain.
Hey,
again.
Start moving.
Right, I'm good.
Come over here. I got, got a position to cover for us. Contact on the fucking building, fucking south.
Holy popcorn.
User left your channel.
Oof.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Warfig, y'all good?
We're good.
Knight, I'm moving from your last position.
Was
the BTR that y'all were worried about?
Hello? Kraken? I don't see shit. Kraken's on our left in a two-story shooting.
So much pain that I got such a low heart rate. If you I set up cover.
My hand fell asleep.
I'm pulling back over here to pop smoke for this LZ. Hey APOC with those reinserts. Oh shit. Hey guys, there's a dude around me. I just marked a new LZ named Safe LZ. I'm currently over there right now holding it down.
Good right now.
How you guys doing over there?
We got two off to help Kraken.
Gotcha.
Hey Raven, do you need a Kazvac?
Probable.
Why? Which location? North side of town?
Yeah, north side around the church.
Copy, we'll be coming in with a Humvee. Contact front!
Hey, Pac, smokes out. Oh my god, this is fucking gorgeous. I'll be relinking with you guys after I get these reinserts.
Where are you at, Raven? I can pick them up.
They're at a destroyed house or partially destroyed house on the corner. Hey, boys.
Red roof. Red roof.
Yeah, Roger.
The chopper just got fragged.
We're in some shit up here, boys.
Do we have any friendly Humvees in the area?
Yeah, Roger. Close. I'm moving up there in a spoof. I literally just said.
Murphy, deep in slip.
Hey, I'm popping some red smoke on enemy contact.
I literally just said that there's fucking a friendly Humvee in the area.